Hey there. Welcome to Life, Noggin. Oh, a pizza bagel. Sweet. This video was made possible thanks to Wix. If you're looking to create a website, head over to wix.com/go/lifenoggin. Your world is pretty awesome. I had a great time when I was there. I saw a bunch of cool places and even helped my friend Phil fall in love. But now a lot of you have asked if you could come and visit me in my world. Maybe help fight one of those big scary monsters we've found, or just hang out with me and Triangle Bob on the couch. Or maybe instead of visiting us, you just want to upload your mind to the internet in an attempt to live forever. And that's fine too, that's a good reason. So could something like that ever happen? Is it possible for you to transfer your consciousness to the internet? Well, for right now, no. That's because even if it was only a matter of scanning your mind and emulating it on a computer, your tech just isn't there yet to be able to feasibly download and handle all of that information in a timely manner. There is a lot up there. For the future, though, we don't know for certain yet if it could happen. And even if it could, it would likely be some sort of moral issue on if the emulated brain was really you. But we can look at what scientists think and what some companies are trying to do, like the company Nectome. Since the tech isn't really there yet to fully scan your mind, their mission is to try and preserve your brain well enough so that it keeps all of your memories intact. Then, after they figure out how to successfully store it all in some sort of brain bank, they think that you'd be able to digitize your preserved brain and use it to recreate your mind by the turn of the century. Basically, you preserve your mind now and then use it digitally to recreate your consciousness later when your tech hopefully catches up to your big ideas. It's ambitious for sure, and Nectome has already been able to make a few steps in the right direction. They were able to preserve a pig's brain well enough that all of the neural links inside the brain were intact and could be seen with an electron microscope. This is after Nectome did something similar with the brain of a rat. Surely, this is different than doing the same with a human brain, but it's definitely a start. And even if they did manage to store your brain, and we go out on a limb and assume all of your memories came along with it, there's still the whole thing about actually transferring your mind to the digital world. Scientists and researchers really seem to be divided on whether or not this whole thing is really possible. Some people believe the brain is just simply not computable, while others, like Ken Hayworth, a neuroscientist and president of the Brain Preservation Foundation, that's a thing, envision a future where you can upload your mind to the digital space. But no matter who's right, what seems a lot more likely than transferring your consciousness to the internet is finding a way to connect your mind to a computer. There's already been some work done along this path. Just last year, a team of engineers from Wits University were able to use an EEG device, which detects electrical signals in the brain, to transmit neurological activity to a credit card-sized computer called a Raspberry Pi. Then they live-streamed the data and put it up on an open website that the public could check out for themselves. So in the end, we don't know for sure, but maybe one day you'll be able to upload that mind of yours to the Life Noggin Cloud. Until then, we'll keep a hot plate of pizza bagels waiting for you. You can just taste the not realness. Question for you, if you can live in my world forever and we're hanging out, where's the first place we're going? Let me know in the comment section below or tell us, what should we talk about next? Being able to get ideas out into the world is so important, and one of the best ways to do that is with a website. Our friends over at Wix, who sponsored this video, have the easiest and most intuitive way for anyone to build and run a stunning website. It's perfect for anything, from the new professional lifenoggin.com to my secret blog about my love of pizza bagels. Try to find it. You can simply pick from hundreds of beautiful templates and customize anything you want. Plus, you can use your own custom domain name and add your own fonts, image galleries, interactive elements, and more. Wix does all the heavy lifting so you can have the freedom to make your site truly you. To create your stunning website today and support Life Noggin, go to wix.com/go/lifenoggin or click the first link in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.